Hi guys, I'm Hendrickson. After my first video, I've played a tutorial, so I hope this one will be better. Again, I'm gonna play an invasion, but I've chosen the Invictus map. Hopefully, this will help. Okay, here we are. I've learned a lot of things in the tutorial. So, I advise everyone to play that one. One thing I learned was to make the circles larger. Very handy. What I also learned is that you need a lot of stockpile. Another thing is if you need different stockpile next to each other, you can draw it like a line. Another thing I noticed is that you can use your keyboard to confirm things, so it makes playing a lot easier. I also changed the keys to move the camera. I'm from Belgium. We have some different keyboards. Should be okay for the boulders. Maybe start gathering some iron and some brimstone, a bit larger just to be sure. It should be enough wood for quite a while. We also need a furnace so we can melt the iron into iron ingots. We need a loom to make fabric and ropes. And then we need a workbench to make archer kits and halberdier kits. And some weapon racks. Each weapon rack can only storage one type of kit, so we need both, one for the archers and one for the halberdiers. Now, my little people are building everything. So, I do not have iron yet. I'm gonna put it in the queue. So when they started gathering the iron, they will start melting it immediately. Also start gathering some fern. Thank you. maybe some more storage. I have some iron, so I'm gonna make 2 halberdier kits. And this guy Niso. Maybe gather some plants as well. Next wave of enemies in 7 minutes. Think I might start building a wall over here. I have enough weapons for 2 halberdiers. One dead. And back to work. Another thing is a forge. The forge can build knight kits. And I can build knights then. Stronger than the halberdiers. I guess my iron ore is gone. It's empty. But over here, I think I can see some iron. This wall is a good start. But everyone can climb over it. So it needs to be a little higher. Okay, my forge is ready. So I'm gonna build 2 knight kits. Need 5 iron for each kit. And I have some iron over there. You see 8 pieces. And this guy is already bring some iron. I can also build some lanterns over here. It's interesting because it will get dark. Yes, and now this guy is bringing the lights outside. Maybe a call to arms. Because in 12 seconds, the enemies will be here. So I'm gonna put my archers on top. And now I'm just waiting for the enemy to arrive. Don't know from which side they're gonna come now. When they're inside this circle, you can see them. Come on, guys, I'm waiting. They're coming from here. So one's dead, two dead, but my archers. Survived the wave, so everybody back to work. I'm hoping they're coming from this side. So there are five enemies at this time. Man, they're coming from. Three, four. Oh yes, four. I've killed already five, so there are four enemies now. Last one, okay. Everybody back to work now. Call to arms. The enemy is coming. Now they're coming from there. There are 6 enemies now. One of my people is dead. Maybe I should set some guys repairing. Okay. Go back to work. There are a lot of them. Another one dead. Maybe put a new task. Take the alchemist back. kept wondering from where they are coming now. Coming from that side, over here. I don't think I'm going to survive this one. There are too many of them. Killing the ones who are destroying my crystal. I killed one of them. Not all of my archers or shooting this guy. I've killed two. Survived five waves, so better than previous time. Bye.